Battlefield 1. Oh. I got a flare.
Hell yeah.
All right, boys. My name's Dalton. I'm here with
Mason
and Brandon.
And we're playing CONQUEST, which is the
45 minute
nice. Battlefield 1 mode where there's five flags on the map and you have to control, you know.
All five?
No, you just gotta control more. See, up at the very top, we have 12 points, they have 11. It goes to 1,000.
Jesus so Christ.
Either the time limit runs out or we hit 1,000.
Who wants to get in this old ass bike with me?
Me.
Aww.
Who wants to ride, bitch?
Guys.
See,
I guess I'll run alongside
Whee!
You.
Oh,
guys.
God.
Here.
The controlling on this thing's a son of a bitch.
Oh, yeah, I can tell.
Are you in first person or third person?
I'm in first.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's a button to switch it. But
sweet.
Nope, that's the map button.
Just like Battlefront.
Oh, God.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, I found it.
Dude,
I'm
about to charge and everything.
Ow. Oh, Jesus!
Don't hit the tank. What are you doing?
There's vehicles everywhere.
I'm, like, in the tank. What the
How did they not kill us?
They probably would like... Oh, look at those.
Oh, down. God, I'm dead.
Ow. I'm getting shot.
Brandon, you're in the fifth seat with no driver.
Oh, dang it. I almost killed him, too.
I just realized I don't have game on.
Ow, ow. Barbara,
Dalton, how are you
game.
Not dead yet?
I'm just chilling. I guess I'll run in without game audio. Hey, there's somebody. There's two people. There's two people. Two snipers. Two snipers. I hit one.
Ow. I got hit in the butt.
Poke your head out. I got an assist. Counts as kill. Super disappointed that this
what did you
game
have?
Audio doesn't work. Who's controlling this big gun right here?
I don't know.
Not me.
Black Chronic 420.
I want to do that.
Just please.
Oh God, where are you guys at?
I'm joining.
Oh, what's up?
I'm right behind you.
I haven't died.
Oh,
yet.
Mason.
Oh, first kill.
Oh, somebody farted over here. Brandon.
It wasn't me.
I'm a banging on my counter.
Ow.
Nothing.
Oh, gas grenade. What?
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 Who?
In
my shamla.
I don't see anybody. I'm getting off this turret.
There's like four people over here.
Good one.
Bayonet charge is sick on this game.
Oh, just oh god, that hurt. Ow! He got me. Oh god, that guy flew.
Brandon, they're shooting. The shoosting has begun.
They're shoosting that beach.
Or if you don't make this jump, you're a bitch.
I'm a bitch.
I'm a bitch. we all three didn't make it.
I'm following Mason. Mason, I'll be your scout.
Be my scout, scamp.
Where
I'm going for C.
Oh, okay. Got me a guy. Polar butter, I got you, boy.
Running down the mountain.
There's some weird gamer tags I'm playing against today. Polar butter. Black Chronic.
Polar butter.
If you notice, the names of the objectives in the squads are stupid. Like we're Johnny Squad, and A is called Apples, B is called Butter, C is called Charlie. Forget the other ones are called.
We've taken Objective Apples.
E for Edward. Hey, you gonna walk in there? Oh, it's locked from the other side.
God dang, look at this flag. It is going nuts.
Hey, I think he opened it.
Did he?
No.
Oh! Did he now?
God, that plane just like... shit on us.
All right, let's find an alternate route.
Cool.
So there's obviously a second way here. I just don't know how to find it.
I don't know where you guys are, but I'm in the middle of the action.
That's great. We're trying to get into a
bunker. Oh, they just bombed me.
Oh, Mason, here's another way in.
You a-hole.
Oh, I found a way in too.
Hey, look, we're at the same place.
Hey.
What up?
Bunker?
Yeah, we're at C. We're Charlie.
Oh, well.
Come
that's
over.
Where I'm at.
Well, we're about to get it.
Hey, ugly duckling.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah
we got
C. Captured. I've been promoted, guys.
Hey.
I'm a private now.
Rank
what?
One.
I got private parts now.
That's.
I was in the middle of B, and we were getting shit on.
Well, where are we going now, Mason?
Let's go to E.
I'm right behind
Let's
you guys.
Let's go to the farthest one possible.
Yeah. We got
107, no, 160 meters.
We got, we got the time.
Yeah, we have 35 minutes now.
Oh, there goes a plane.
Jesus.
That plane just freaking exploded.
It got wrecked. Hey, there's a guy, Mason.
I see him.
Bayonet rock. Charge him.
All right, on three. One, two, huh?
Ah!
Hey, come here! Got him!
Yes!
Got him. Oh, there's another one by the fence. Bayonet charge him. Hang on, I don't know don't know where he went. There he is, there he is, there he is, there he is. Bayonet charge.
Oh.
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. I ran out. I ran out of bayonet charge.
Ah, I just ran through some fire.
Through the fire. I'm going to shoot somebody with this flare gun. I swear I'm going to do it.
I'm on fire. Tom Cruise, get the fire off me.
Help me, Oba. There he is. I missed.
Help me,
old.
Help me, Ben Kenobi.
Help me, feller. Help me, feller. Help me, feller. He's coming
up. I've been
up.
Promoted. I'm a private.
He's coming up.
Behind us. Behind us.
Oh, shit.
Good God.
Motherfucker.
All right. Let's go to D.
I spawned on E. Oh, my God. This guy's tearing this building down. And it's hurting. Get out of the way. What are you doing?
Where are you guys at? Are you on D yet?
I just ran from... I'm behind you. I'm right
How do you look at your score?
You have to press pause and go to score board. Okay, I can't get him. I'm just going to keep on moving, girl. Who's that? Mace. Wait for me, girl.
I got a bitch down.
I bayoneted that guy, apparently.
And Gingerman710 is, like, coming up with that tank like a G.
Ow! I've ducked.
Oh, speaking of Ginger, hey, Brandon, you watch The Walking Dead, right?
Oh, of course I do. It was nasty.
Did you watch the premiere?
Dude, of course I did.
What'd you think?
I cannot believe they showed that gruesome of a death.
Yeah.
Dude, his eye was exploding out of his head. Are we going to do spoilers?
It was gnarly.
Should I go ahead and say it?
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, Glenn's eyeball.
Spoiler alert.
He's like, oh, I'll find you.
Listen, I knew they were going to pick Glenn. And then when they showed Abraham, I'm like, oh, cool. Glenn's
I've been
not
saying
die.
For two seasons now that Glenn was the next one to die.
And, well, it wasn't Abraham.
Abraham.
I know.
And then Glenn.
And but then I was like, oh, cool. Glenn's spared. He just turns around and bashes Glenn's head in.
Oh, dude, like, yeah.
I was
like,
it
was.
Damn.
It was gruesome.
My boy Glenn, gone.
Yeah.
He's Chinese.
He's one of my favorites, too.
You know what? I'm probably gonna be in the minority. I'd rather have Daryl than get Lucille than Glenn.
Really?
Yeah.
I love Daryl. He's my favorite.
Not a big fan of Daryl. I'd rather have Glenn.
I'd rather have Glenn back.
Shit.
As soon as I respawn.
God, I hate not having game on.
Honestly, you would think that Maggie would have like cried more than she did.
She's pregnant.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I guess she is. Kind of hormonals are all left up. So she don't cry when she needs to, but cries when she don't need to type of dude.
Speaking of, did you see the leaked, like they did a bunch of stuff to keep the spoilers in, which is filmed alternate death scenes? Like they filmed everybody getting hit.
Oh yeah,
and
yeah,
apparently
yeah.
The Maggie one, like leaked online, so you can go watch.
I didn't see the Maggie one.
Where he goes eeny, meeny, miny, moe and picks Maggie.
Really?
Like, there's an alternate version online. And
that's awesome.
It looks legit. But it's like actually the actor.
Ow!
Stuff. And it looks, it's brutal. It's like Glenn.
Really? Except her eyeball?
No, it's not like that brutal, but he like whacks her
it's
once.
It's like her eyeball falls in her boob.
And blood's rushing out of her mouth and he whacks her again. It was brutal.
I keep forgetting that you hold down A to skip this stupid See the Death.
God damn it.
All the other
pretty
ones
sad that you can
fast.
Kill from a mile away.
Half of this game's gonna be Mason.
Jesus!
Play.
Oh, I see. Huh? That's awesome.
Like, half this game video's gonna be Mason don't know how to play, so Mason's gonna ask stupid questions.
Yeah.
Like Brandon on Minecraft.
Basically, every Minecraft episode.
It's not every Minecraft.
It's 90% of every fucking
it's
Minecraft.
It's almost every.
Well, I never play it except when we play it. That's
there
why.
There's only one Minecraft episode you didn't ask questions, and that was the Halloween one.
That's what I thought. It was the Halloween.
Oh, that one was easy. That's why.
Yeah.
And fun.
Are you saying the other ones are fun?
Well, you know, I mean, if I played it more, it
you.
Probably would be.
Not fun for him. You don't know what to do.
Oh, you missed the big one, though, mate. Or Brandon, you missed the finale.
The finale was, like, intense.
It was long.
What'd you guys do?
I can't tell you because this video's coming out before that.
Oh, nice. I have to watch it.
Yeah, you just have to watch it.
I'm pretty
oh,
upset
that,
that I missed
face.
The beef jerky thing that you guys ate.
Oh, yeah, well, animals in your mouth.
I'm also upset that I missed the blender challenge.
Yeah,
I wish you guys would have done it on a normal Outcrew day. But
ah,
no.
Fuck.
What day would it do, though?
We did it on Tuesday. Because that was when she was free.
Yeah.
Freaking bitch.
Well, shoes the classic. We gotta
guy
have the classic
me.
Over the new.
You gotta have the OG3.
Well, come on. I'm an OG3 now.
No,
I'm an OG4.
Nope, because BJ joined before you.
Yeah, that's
are
true.
Dicks. Hey, I'm.
Dang it!
I come more than BJ.
Touche.
Yeah, fair enough.
BJ skips because he don't want to come, even though he won't admit it. serious.
All right. Hashtag get fucked.
We're 10 minutes in this video, and we're already shitting name dropping.
All right, shoes turn.
Oh, I got a good.
It's only fair. They can say it when I'm not here.
Yeah. Well, so. We don't, though.
Well,
I got a good shoe name dropping story for you.
You should do it for me, though. It'd be funny.
So today.
I'd watch it and I'd be like, motherfuckers.
Today. Shut up. Let me tell a story.
Oh, I tell
so today.
Tell, bro.
Today.
Today.
Yeah. Did I say it was today?
I think it was today.
All right. So this morning, I was in class and I got like 4 text messages from Shu. And he was asking me about the new gamers update.
Yeah.
Thingy-ma-ding. I was like, yeah, I'll get them and then I'll put them up.
Dude, this is so hard. It's like real war. Okay, sorry.
It's like real war.
So gamer our videos come out every day at 12:30, right?
Right.
Shu texted me a 11:45 and said, hey, you know that video I sent you yesterday? Can you put it up today? And I already had a video planned to come out. And he's like, yeah, just go ahead and put it out today. I think I want to put it out today. And mind you, I still hadn't downloaded it off Google Drive. I still hadn't added the pictures and edited anything else that he needed. And it was supposed to come out in less than an hour. So I busted that sucker out in 10 minutes or less.
And get it? I see what you did there.
And hey, it came out.
Shut up.
And it turns out, since we're crapping on people.
God damn it. You lucky motherfucker.
He recorded and exported the video in less than, you know, like you guys ever watch Whose Line way back in the day?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, absolutely.
You know how crappy of a quality that was?
Yes.
Like, it was less than 720. It was like 480.
Oh, shit.
Shu exported the video in 480, so it's all grainy and nasty.
Oh, man. Seriously.
I texted him that, and I was like, Shu, you know you exported this in less than, like, he exported it in standard def.
Like, why would you watch that?
And he's like, oh, okay, I guess we shouldn't put it out. I'm like, nope, I just spent all this time editing it. We're putting it out.
What the? Every time I respawn, I instantly die.
I killed you.
Instantly.
How'd you like getting killed by a newbie, bitch?
So, you can go check that out, and there's a fun story for behind the scenes on how that video came to be. Busted it out in 10 minutes.
Or nice. Less.
No, it was about 10 minutes.
Or less.
Oh, he shot me in the fuck.
KOG XP Mason, right behind you. Don't die.
VP Sharkbait killed me.
Sharkbait, ooh ha ha.
I get killed all the time.
Ow, fuck.
God, this thing is annoying.
Same here.
I meant my game audio.
I just stabbed that guy on the back while he was laying down. It was gnarly. You're gonna have to show that on.
Don't tell me what to do.
Oh, there's a.
Alright, Dalton. Me and you's got a problem, bro.
There's a Hindenburg.
Don't tell me what to do. Shut up.
Tell me how to live my
life. Someone use a flamethrower on it. Blow it up.
Oh, yeah. It's not the Hindenburg. It's the Zeppelin.
It might as well be the Hindenburg.
Basically.
If it's going to go down in flames, it is.
It's pretty cool.
Die, Hindenburg.
Hey, I got game audio randomly.
Nice.
Yeah.
I have no idea how.
What kind of headset you got?
XO4. Stealth.
Turtle Beach?
Yeah.
That's what I got, Turtle Beach.
What do you have?
I don't remember, honestly. I think it's a X120X or something like that.
420X.
420X?
Yeah, 420X. Oh, nailed you right.
Paid 120 for it.
Did you?
Oh, yeah, it's a pretty good headset.
Is it,
I like
it. Wireless?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, it is?
Yep. Nice, got a kill.
I love bayonet charging, it's so fun.
It is, I love it. It's the best way to kill somebody.
I agree. Hey, guys, guess what?
What?
Yeah. I'm going to spawn on the Hindenburg.
Oh, no!
Somebody else spawned in it before I did.
It just says out of combat area. How are you out of the combat area on a 45-minute freaking war?
Now, somebody get out of the Hindenburg so I can spawn on it. Get out. Yes.
Whoa. Dude, you just saved me. Somebody did.
Guys, I'm in the Hindenburg.
How'd you get in it?
I spawned in it. Look.
How can you
shoot people from there?
That's glitchy as hell.
I'm hitting people, too.
It's so glitchy.
What? I killed somebody from in here.
Oh, it's going down.
I killed Bobby. No, it still has half health.
Oh, okay.
And you look up in the top left by the scoreboard. You remember when I said it goes to 1,000? We're at 686. Or they're at 686.
Yeah, so they're close.
Yeah, they're kicking
really
our
close.
Ass.
Tumble down the hill if you ever reach
the bad thing is,
I'm just watching a dead body tumble down the hill.
We have lost objective Charlie. Objective Charlie.
Ow.
God, stab that guy in the back again.
I'm still in the Hindenburg.
I got killed by Bubber Ducky.
Whatever you want to call this. I'm in it. And I'll be in it till the end. So 25 minutes unload. From now, I'll still be in it.
Get D, bro. Or not D.
I'm getting E. B right now, and I'm in the Hindenburg.
Nice.
Ow.
What?
What killed you? Back. What killed you?
That's the back.
Some guy. Oh, somebody on an anti-air thing shot me.
Ah, that's bayonet charging him too. Shot me the pistol.
We're respawning, freaking
idiot. Ol' A. Rye.
We're going to D.
All right, I'm spawning a Mason.
All right, I'm spawning. I spawn with Mason too.
Where we heading, Mason?
Going to E. Get Edwards back.
Shit.
Let's go. Mason,
God damn it!
Far ahead of me, girl.
It just spawned me in a random spot.
Yeah, if you spawn on an objective, it spawns you.
Losing objectives off. Save the D. We need
D.
The D.
I'm at D.
With you guys.
There he is. I marked him.
Killed
somebody
the
shot him. There's
coming,
oh,
boys.
There's
I'm
a
coming.
Bunch of people.
Ah!
God.
Really?
Did really? You die in the middle of
that? I was bayonet charging him as soon as I spawned and died.
Get wrecked.
To the D.
I feel like you die easier when you're bayonet charging.
You actually have more health when you bayonet charge. Oh, the Hindenburg's going.
Don't feel like it.
Boys,
oh,
look.
Geez.
Look at it. Look at it.
I'm not spawned yet. I want to see this.
Oh,
nice.
You can see it
look
from
at
the
that.
Spawn. Oh, God. Look
God,
at
it. I bet it.
It
killed a lot of people.
Jesus. Look at that fireball.
Bye-bye, Hindenburg.
It's a Zeppelin. Actually,
it's
I, think it's called
now.
I think it's called yeah. the Behemoth, is what it's like, or supposed to be called. This is the Behemoth. Where are we headed, boys?
To the first objective that's not captured yet.
Oh, no, I'm following you, boys.
Oh, look, the Zeppelin, the Zeppelin's remains are
oh
still here.
Oh, my God, that's awesome. Ow, barbed wire.
Good old Battlefield. Suck it, Call of Duty.
No kidding, dude. This game is so realistic. I love it. It's way better than Call of Duty.
Did you guys have you seen any gameplay of the Infinite Warfare?
I have not. How is it?
Beta stuff. Was not impressed.
I did an update, but that's about it.
It's gotta be better than Black Ops 3.
No. I think I prefer Ghosts over Infinity.
I love Ghosts.
To be honest, it did not wow me at all, and I played the beta.
Yeah, Ghosts. Gotcha.
Guys, we are getting wrecked right now. I just want you to know.
If there are 800, we're still at 650.
Yeah,
I'm getting B, bro.
I'm right behind you. D.
I'm getting the D. All
right. To D. Mason,
to D, boys.
We only have B. Actually,
let's go wreck that
B.
D.
No. We're losing B right now.
Bang
what the?
Charge.
Oh.
God dang it.
That was a
that guy's got a heavy on him.
Yeah, this
almost got him.
Scout thing ain't doing very well.
Man.
I don't know why I picked Scout. Oh, because
I game's hard.
Got the rank up. That's why.
So fun,
I'm
man.
At the D.
You like it?
That's yeah, all right.
Hey guys, I forgot to do something.
What'd you do?
Griffball.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. 20 minutes into the video. You to
hey, it's gonna be in the video.
Touché. Ow, Mason, they're coming. They're coming, Mason.
Guys, I'm about to get annihilated because
I
respawned right.
Oh God.
Whoa. What the hell just happened? Oh, the hate.
Oh, I saw that bayonet charged him.
There's an artillery truck right there.
Oh, come on now. I bayonet charged that guy and it like lagged,
Did
but I killed
Did you say bayonet?
Him. Bayonet.
I bayonet charged
him. Bayoneted him.
Hey, that's kind of how it's spelled.
Why
yeah.
do
bayonet.
I have to hold A to return to the game? That's the stupidest thing ever.
Yeah, well.
You can hit it. You can just hit A.
Nope, you have to
hold A to skip it.
Are you waiting the whole time?
No, but like.
Bar fills up?
I forget about it every time. God dang it.
On the faster game mode, you don't have to do
that. I instantly died as soon as I spawned.
Faster respawn.
I did not know you could do that.
Yeah, you've been waiting the whole time, haven't you?
Yes, sir.
Dummy.
I know.
It's freaking retarded.
A doomy.
Alright, I'm going for D. Are you guys alive?
You
I'm right
well,
behind
I'm
you.
I'm not about to be, so.
What just killed you?
Guy right next to you. To your right. To your right. To your right.
Dude, I'm killing like five guys in front of me. Forget that guy on the right.
Okay, the guy on the right's gonna wreck you, though. Alright, I'm spawning on Mason. Guys, we are getting demolished. Right
oh, yeah, it's bad. It's ugly.
Shit. Alright,
well, I didn't spawn on Mason. I spawned near B, and we're not. We're about to not have B.
Yeah, B's. I'm
right
not,
behind
I'm
you, Reek.
Oh,
wait.
My Jesus.
Holy crap, they are everywhere.
You're under fire. I can't join you.
Me or him?
Dang it!
Brandon, I think.
Yeah, he was up there in the thick of it.
Oh,
I was trying to just bayonet him, because it's fun.
Bayonet.
Bayonet him.
I like the way that you say bayonet.
It's bayonet.
Ow,
it's
F.
You don't. When you say mayo, you don't say mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
Say mayonnaise.
I just say mayo. Mayonnaise.
Exactly. You don't say mayonnaise, but you say mayo like mayo.
Yeah, so, I mean, it'd
you
be no different.
You don't say mayonnaise.
If you just say mayonnaise,
yeah, it's mayonnaise.
Not, you don't get the mayo in it. It's spelt mayo.
There is mayo in it. It is mayo.
But, yeah, but it's spelt mayo. Mayonnaise.
Yeah, but you don't say mayonnaise.
It's not mayonnaise. It ain't M-A-N.
It is mayonnaise.
A-I-S-E.
It's mayonnaise.
No, it's mayonnaise.
It's... All right, I'll clarify. It is mayonnaise, but we're so lazy.
We say mayonnaise.
We say mayonnaise.
It's but it's technically mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
Exactly.
Mayonnaise is the correct pronunciation of it, but we are so lazy we say mayonnaise.
It's pronunciation, by the way. Dippy.
Thanks for proving my
you
point.
Dippy. You couldn't pronounce the word pronounce. Oh, God.
You've proved my point. Thank you.
All right, mayo.
Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
You just unloaded him with that shotgun. Son of a bitch. I need to change
Who
guns.
Who has a shotgun?
I'm going to have to do something because I'm getting annihilated.
Rank achieved. I got rank 2. Scout. I'm the best. I'm shooting. In the face. Yeah, we're about to lose. It's 9.99.
All right, we lost.
All right, let me shoot. Ah. God bless it.
God bless it.
My guy just like
America.
Instantly croaked.
Yeah, we got wrecked, guys.
Don't worry, we about
7-6.
Oh, hey, thank you for watching the whole video. If you like what you saw, make sure to click down here to subscribe. Also, if you liked it, you just leave a like on it, alright? If you want to go to our sponsor, that's pretty fucking cool. Up here is some gamers option. Or if you want to go to Twitter, we do every video we do. Right up here. Also, you can follow me on Twitch at DivineNightmare57. I'll just fucking stand here and wait for you. But don't worry, I'm not going to stream.